everyone, it's Nonna Grace, and I'm from Western New York. Today we had really rainy weather. So yesterday, I'm going to put a little clip in here. You're going to see that I took a motorcycle ride yesterday, and it was a good thing because the temperature was, I think, in the 50s, and it was pretty nice out. Now it's raining and cold, and it's been drizzly all day, and it's supposed to get snow later. They're talking snow anyways. Probably over the hill they'll get it. Down here, who knows. Well, I wanted to tell you that I finished my... I made a headband. I think you can see it.
Very nice.
Yes, it is. And this... Whoops. Off my crochet hook. And this... I'm making another one. And this is what it looks like. I'll bring it close. See if it can focus on it. Not me. And what I'm using is... I'm using this little... This is an... It's an F hook, but it's from a long time ago. It's one that my mother had. And I'm using, this is the thread, the crochet thread I'm using. I can't read it.
Aunt Lydia's.
And it's a
Fashion 3.
Yeah.
Crochet thread.
And this color of this one that I'm holding up is a Rose Calido. Calido, C-A-L-I-D-O, Calido, rose, warm rose. Oh, I was reading the second language of it. It's a warm rose is what it's called. I don't know what this purple's called. I'd have to take the paper out of the inside to tell you. What I do is I tuck the paper inside, and it's in there good. So I don't know what color this one was. It's just purple. I don't know. Well, anyways, let's go to the video and you can watch. You can go on a little motorcycle ride with me and Jim. Okay, we'll see ya. Because it's a nice day and I need groceries, I think we'll take a little ride. So we'll put the stuff on and then we will head out the door. So those of you that think you put your bike away, the bike's not put away. I gotta fix my things in here. My, what you call it? Oh, I gotta take my glasses off. These glasses won't fit in that. Oh, I forgot. Okay, I had to take my glasses off because they don't fit in this helmet. And the mic, move that up there and connect her up. Boy, this is why I take the car most of the time, because it just seems like I would just have to put my coat on and out the door I could go. I don't have to do all this.
Thank you.
I got the paper out for this one, and it's called Plum. So it's a real pretty purple, but they call it Plum. Well, I hope you enjoyed the ride. I'm glad we took it yesterday because today is not a day that I would want to go on the motorcycle. Did you take the motorcycle this morning?
No, I almost did. It was not raining when I left at 5,
but by
7 o'clock it was raining pretty
hard. It rained all day. The chickens were out just a tiny bit, just enough to get some worms, but they never got their scratch. And I've got a broody hen. Yesterday, I shooed her out of the box and put her into the timeout cage. And I thought, well, it's cold enough outside. Maybe only one night would be okay. Well, today she was back in the box. So I shooed her out again. It's Silver that wants to go broody. And the dark brown one, Brownie did too. But Brownie gave up on it as soon as I took the eggs away. So she maybe was less broody than Silver. Silver wants to be broody. But if she keeps it up, she's going to end up in the timeout cage. And I really hate to put her in that because it's getting cold out. You'd think she'd not want to be broody, but we've had some pretty warm days, so I think she's thinking spring is on its way. Well, that is the video for today. I'll let you know how I manage with this broody hen, and I'll talk to you all again tomorrow. Bye-bye.